You may want to create your own website. I'll show you how I created my own website for free with Rivyt. Hello everyone, I'm Andrew Can, and if I can create a free website with Rivyt, you can too. Check out my affiliate link, rivyt.com/can, to start creating your own free website today.
I met the people over at Rivyt at Seattle YouTube Day. They had a way to build a website like I've never seen before. For film work, it's important to have a website to show what you can do. My entire time in film school, my professors stressed the importance of having your own website. Rivyt are providing me full access to Rivyt Unlimited for this video, but the opinions expressed in this video are my own. What I like about Rivyt is that it's very creator-focused. To sign up, head over to rivyt.com/can. Once there, we can see immediately it's focused towards online content creators. All you have to do is enter in your YouTube channel name, and they can pull information about your channel. I'll use my gaming channel as an example, since you saw my personal website earlier. Let's type in We Can Game, and I'll generate a website with this now.
It's important to note that this is not the same thing as getting your own domain. You have to provide a domain name yourself or use Rivyt's, as seen here. However, with Rivyt, you can fully design and create your own free website.
Looking back at my gaming channel's website, you have the option to customize your free website before you even sign up. I love that as an option because I can then design without entering any of my information. The layout I'll choose for this example is refined. Under that choice, I can change things like the website's color. If I want to display likes under video dates, and more of that nature, I may want to turn off dates if one of my better videos is a few years old, but is quality content regardless of age. You may notice that some of these options have a lock. This is for the paid unlimited Rivyt experience. This is an annual subscription currently, and they do a lot of deals. Of course, if anything changes, I'll pin a comment down below to update you on that. Once you have your basic design options set, you can click the menu, as seen here, and it will give you more design options. You'll see add video, video library, branding, design and options, social links, and finally settings. From the root menu, you can see how many videos you have in parentheses. We'll start with add video, which lets you do just that. You can add video from your YouTube or Twitch. I'll add my Twitch here too. However, I don't have any videos on Twitch, but if you're watching in the future, you should be able to add your Vimeo or Wistia. You can also search for a video on YouTube to add to your site. We will start by selecting any video. For example, if I click on this video, then add one video, it'll be added to my website. It's that easy. You also have editing options just by selecting your avatar. We'll now head back to the previous menu and into the video library. Here you can change the order of the videos and how they show on your website by just selecting and dragging them in the order you want. For example, if I want this video first, I can do so by just moving it here. It'll then let me update the video order. However, what if I don't want that video on the site at all? You can delete it by selecting the trash icon here near Video Library. Then select which video I wish to delete, and by clicking here, it's gone. You can, of course, easily add your video back as easily as we showed it off before. However, what if you want to personalize your site from your YouTube channel? You can edit the video's thumbnail, title, or details. This only will affect your Rivyt website and not your YouTube channel, giving you another layer of customization for your website. Speaking of another layer of customization, let's move on to branding. The branding is grabbed from the name you entered into the rivyt.com search. For this instance, it was my gaming channel, so you can see my site title, which is my channel name, a space for a tagline. For my gaming channel, it's Together We Can Game. Then an about section pulled from my YouTube. And finally, the footer section. This just shows that the site was designed by rivyt.com. Heading out again, we'll see the Design Plus options, which will show us the same menu when we were deciding which website design we wanted. Since we already covered this, let's go to social media. Here you can enter your Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, or email for ways to contact you. The others are currently not available, but may change over time. I'll enter my Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram so you can see what they look like linked. The final section is the settings area. You can decide if you want to publish new videos to your website automatically if you have Rivyt Unlimited membership. Another cool feature is that you can feature your active live streams on your website. So if someone stumbles across your site, they can see your live stream in real time. This is an amazing feature that helps users get to know you in close to real time. Then there is auto link text. This helps make your website more searchable on Google. Site profiles. This on my current website is for staff and crew. You don't have to do this section, but it adds to your website. You can sell stuff in the product and shopping cart area. So if you have a PayPal card, for example. Then there is a newsletter, where if you set one up with MailChimp, people can subscribe to your mailing list and stay up to date with what you have going on through email. Finally, if you have a Google tracking ID, or if you bought your own domain, it will show up here with your RIVYT.com designed website with your domain linking to your actual website. Here's mine, AndrewCanFilm.com. Enter your own domain.
Once again, this is not provided by RIVYT, but once your domain is accepted, it will be your website link.
It can take up to 48 hours for your website to show up, but it was less than 2 hours for me personally. However, again, this does require the higher level of RIVYT. Once you have all your settings in order and you want to claim the website you made, you can activate your site either here or here. For the purposes of this video, we will select free, but you do have the option for unlimited RIVYT. You will need to enter in your RIVYT.com URL. In this case, I will be using weekendgame.rivyt.com for that. And then I recommend using the Google email associated with your YouTube account for the email needed. Then just follow the authentication setups and you've created your own free RIVYT website. If you're curious, this cost me about $12 for the website domain, and if it wasn't for the fine folks at RIVYT, it would have also cost me the unlimited RIVYT subscription. However, now I have my own place on the internet. With more features being added constantly, I highly recommend RIVYT for easy YouTube-based website design.
Do you have your own website? If not, will you consider creating one with RIVYT? Let me know in those comments down below. And if you enjoyed this video, please consider subscribing to stay up to date with my films, travels, and my YouTube expertise. I'm Andrew Can. Remember, if I can, you can too.